Stacy here with Off-Leash Canine Training. I am here with Hank, who is 1.5 years old. He is a Doberman. He comes to us with extremely high prey drive. His owner really struggles to walk him because he is a major leash puller. He is a chewer, apparently, very easily distracted, as you can see. Still a little bit of a puppy going on in there, even though he's 1.5 years old. He does have basic idea of the concepts of some of the training, some of the basic commands, but however, the owner wants to make sure that he has a better control of him, especially while he's walking, in the off-leash recall. So let's see what he already knows. Hank, come. Good boy. Come. Hank, come. 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 Hank, come. Come. Good boy, sit. Good boy, sit. Good boy, down. 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 Hank, come. Sit. 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 Hank, come. 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 Sit. Place. Place. Yeah, sit. Sit. Good boy. Break. Good boy. So, as you can see, fairly easily distracted. Is always looking for something. And this. So, check him out at the end of 2 weeks and see how awesome he is. Hey. Come on. We'll be right back.